welcome to the Baking and Cooking Channel. Today we're going to make a true blue trifle in a jar. So, ingredients. Red and blue jelly. Lamingtons. Mini vanilla meringues. Double thick vanilla custard. And 600ml of thickened cream for whipping. And raspberries. So first of all, we're going to get the blue jelly, 85 grams of jelly, and just follow the packet directions. Water and then put 1 cup of boiling water or so. And then 200ml of cold water. Just mix it until all the jelly crystals dissolve. And then just leave it on your bench or so for about 10 minutes or so for it to cool, and then put it in the fridge for about an hour or so. Okay, so the jelly's been in the fridge for an hour, and the next step is, which I've already done, just get lamingtons and cut them roughly one centimeter into cubes, like you can see. So then you just get a couple, put them in a jar. It doesn't really matter how many you put in, which is you want, I guess. And then you get the jelly, which has started to set. And then just pour some in, just enough to cover it, like so. And then you put it back in the fridge for another hour or so. So just a quick summary of what's been happening. So, the blue jelly has been set with the lamingtons. And in the meantime, I also did the exact same process with the red jelly. Now for the next part, we're going to get the double thick vanilla custard, as you can see here, and get about 2 cups and just pour it, or maybe 1 cup depending on the size of the jelly you're using, and just pour it in over the layer of the blue jelly. Okay. That's looking pretty good. Okay, so now we just spoon some of the red jelly in, which has just started to set. Get some raspberries, which are in the fridge, and just, I'll maybe give them a bit of a wash, and then just grab a couple and then put it in the red jelly. And then put it back in the fridge for about another hour or so, just until it's firmly set, and to make sure it's all done properly. So, while the trifle was setting in the fridge, I whipped up the cream from earlier, as you can see, and I also crushed up some of the vanilla mini meringues. Now what we're going to do here put the meringue in with the cream, and then just kind of gently fold through like so, so it's nice and even. The meringue is folded in through the cream. Now when that's nice and done, you want to take that much or so and just kind of put it on top. And there you have it, a true blue trifle in a jar. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something. If you did enjoy it, give it a like, subscribe and comment, give it a thumbs up, that would be awesome. And I will put all of this, the ingredients and the instructions, in the description below so you can follow and make it a friend. Also, happy Australia Day! For those of you who don't know what Australia Day is, it is a day where Australians commemorate the landing of Captain James Cook in 1788 for the first time. And yeah, so thank you for watching, really appreciate it, and have a fabulous day, and see you next time in my next video.